Meet Kevin. He doesn't like being touched, and some sounds really frighten him. It's tough interacting with him. He can't tell if you're happy or sad or angry.
Kevin is an example of a child with autism. While he is fictional, his condition is real among millions worldwide. What more should be done for the community here?
Tune in to a Talking Point special, Wednesday 8 p.m. on Channel NewsAsia.